Hey guys, I'm Juliana Soltis, and I am so excited to be joining you for these next 30 minutes as part of the Violin Channel's Living Room Live series. It is my great privilege to be able to continue to perform virtually during these difficult times. And in gratitude for those opportunities, I am dedicating my performance today to the Music Cares COVID-19 Relief Fund. Now, Music Cares is the charitable wing of the Recording Academy, who you might better know as those guys who put on the Grammys every year. And the Music Cares COVID-19 Relief Fund is going to provide much needed financial assistance to performers and other music creatives like songwriters and recording engineers whose livelihoods have been upended by the current crisis. So, if you are willing and able today, please consider making a small donation. Every little bit counts and will be so very much appreciated by so many in the days and the weeks ahead. So, like a lot of artists, until very recently, I was actually out on the road. I was on tour promoting my new album, Going Off Script, The Ornamented Suites for Cello, which you can find on all of your favorite social distancing friendly streaming platforms like Amazon Music and Spotify. And when I had to suspend the tour, it was a little like somebody just knocked the wind right out of me. I spent about a year planning the album tour, and I've been on the road since September. I started out in Baltimore in September. Hi guys. And to suddenly have that just come to a complete stop left me feeling really untethered, which I think is a feeling that we could all relate to right now. We're feeling a little untethered, we're feeling adrift. And whenever I feel that way, whenever I've felt that way in the past, because it does happen from time to time, I find myself gravitating towards a specific piece of music. And not just because, honestly, it is one of the most gorgeous things that was ever written, but because it really does feel like a balm for my soul. And so I thought that might be a good place to start today. Please feel free to leave any comments and questions while I'm playing. I'm going to try and get to as many of those as possible during the breaks. But for now, settle in, take a deep breath, and please enjoy the Allemande from Suite No. 6 in D major by Johann Sebastian Bach. Thank you.
Thank you.
So for those of you who may just now be joining us, that was the Allemande from Suite No. 6 in D Major by Johann Sebastian Bach. I'm Juliana Soltis, your friendly neighborhood cellist who specializes in historically informed performance. And I'm so thrilled to be performing today as part of the Violin Channel's Living Room Live Concert Series to help benefit the Music Cares COVID-19 Relief Fund. So, as I said, I am going to be checking in to take your questions and comments during the show. So, if you'll excuse me for a moment, I'll just pick up my phone and see. No questions so far. Okay, well, if anything comes to mind, please, whatever it is, there is no such thing as a silly question. I'm happy to talk about anything from questions about performance practice to the cellos. But I think I will instead, for now, start by introducing my special guest for today's performance. For those of you who follow my socials, you probably already know who this guest is going to be. He's asleep right here on the floor. You might be able to see a little bit of his shoulder. He is Rain, my greyhound. And this is his usual nap time, but I'm gonna see if maybe we can coax him up and get him to put in an appearance. This is a little bit of lamb lung. It is the most disgusting thing I can think of. It smells terrible, but it's his most favorite treat. So we'll see if we can get him to get up from his nap for a little bit of lamb lung. Hey, Rain Man. Hey. You want to come say hi? You want to come say hi to everybody? There he is. Hey, sweetie. I know. And there he goes, right back down. Greyhounds sleep for most of the day, so he won't be up really for reals until later this afternoon. Rain is a retired racing greyhound, and I adopted him about 4 years ago, and I'm so glad to have him with me while I do the voluntary self-quarantine thing, because let's admit it, this isn't easy. It is absolutely 100% the right thing to do to self-quarantine right now to prevent the further spread of the virus, but it's not easy for us. And I think that a lot of us are starting to feel that kind of pent-up energy that comes from having spent so much time inside as of late. So I was thinking of that when I chose this next movement. Because this next piece, this next movement, always makes me want to get up and dance. So I know we're all home alone right now, so there's nobody watching. I encourage you during this next movement to get up, move around a little bit, whether you're home alone or you're at home with your kids, get up and dance around, because this is one of the happiest pieces I think that Bach ever wrote. And I think that it's really important to remember, even in dark times, that there are moments of happiness and that it's okay to be happy. So send me those videos later of you dancing around your living room with your cat. Tag me. I'd love to see them. Enjoy this next movement, the Courant from Bach's Suite No. 1 in G major. Thank you. Juliana Soltis. I'm a cellist specializing in historically informed performance practice. And that was the Courant from Bach's Suite No. 1 in G major. So excited to be here performing on Living Room Live, courtesy of the Violin Channel. It's such a wonderful thing to be able to continue to perform even during the current crisis. And I'm very happy to dedicate my performance today to the Music Cares COVID-19 Relief Fund, providing much needed financial assistance for performers and other music creatives who are experiencing financial difficulties during these challenging times. So again, this is an interactive performance today. So if you'll pardon me one more time, check my phone, see if anybody has any questions. No questions yet? Not a single one? Not even about rain? For those of you who may have missed his earlier appearance, I'm here today also performing with my rescue greyhound. He's currently in the middle of his morning nap. His morning nap goes from about, oh, I'd say 10 a.m. until about 2 p.m., living that retired life. And He popped up for a moment, but then he decided he was done for the day. So once again, living that retired life, lucky hound. So obviously there's a theme to today's performance, which, if you haven't guessed, is the music of Johann Sebastian Bach, one of my favorite composers for many reasons. And you might think that the reason I'm playing Bach today is because I was recently on tour promoting my new album, Going Off Script, the Ornamented Suites for Cello, which features, of course, the Bach Cello Suites performed within historically appropriate improvisations on the repeats. Oh, just when I thought I was going to get through this without having a major word salad moment. Didn't happen. And it is true that I've been playing a lot of Bach lately, but I had a very different reason for choosing Bach for this show today and choosing Bach really for this moment. And that is that Bach is born into a world in crisis. Bach is coming of age in a culture that has been absolutely devastated by decades of war and famine and disease. And yet, he is writing this absolutely transcendent music, so much of which is just brimming with unadulterated joy. And I think that there's a message there for us, which is that, as the poet Rainier Maria Rilke says, no feeling is final. We are strong enough and we are compassionate enough to get through this together. And if ever, ever in the coming days you feel like you can't, do me a favor and go to your streaming platform of choice, if it's Apple Music, Amazon Music, Spotify, whatever, and put on this next movement, the prelude from Suite Number 1 in G Major by Bach. Listen to it, let that music just wash over you. Turn it up really loud, it just feels so good sometimes. And remember that things are going to get better. Sorry, just checking again to see if anybody had any questions. Also checking my time. Thank you so much, everyone, for joining me today. We're just about out of time. So, of course, I want to take this moment to say thank you so much to the Violin Channel for hosting me today. Thank you so much to Julian and to Alex. Love you guys. At Unison Media in New York for helping me with all of the technical aspects. I may play the cello well, but please don't ask me to fix my own computer. If you're interested in me, in my music, in any upcoming live stream performances, or in upcoming projects, because once again, Sunday, we will all go outside again, please check out my website, Juliana Soltis Music. You can also pay me a visit on my Facebook page, Juliana Soltis Cellist. And if you really need your rain fix, there are lots of great pictures of him on my Instagram account, Juliana Soltis Cello. Again, it has been my incredible privilege to be here with all of you today, to share this music that I love so, so much with all of you during these challenging times. Please, again, consider a donation to the Music Cares COVID-19 Relief Fund. Everyone, stay safe, stay home, and I will see you all on the other side.